嗱，今日之后第八题噶啦噃，佢就话咧，而家有两个 comparison，问你边句系啱嘅。今日先问 A 先啦，A 就话 both of them are fallible，即系都系易燃嘅。咁你坦白讲可以唔知噶嘛？咁你唔知咪唔好圈 A 住咯。咁睇下 B 先啦。佢就话 they have different 嘅 empirical formula。哦，咁我哋咪计一计咯。第一嚿先啦。嗱，黑点系 carbon 嚟嘅，咁所以就系六个 carbon 啦。之後就一二三四五六七八九十十二個 H，OK，呢個係佢嘅 molecular formula。咁但係 empirical 即係最簡啦，咁即係叫做 CH2 啦，最簡個 ratio。第二嚿咧其實都係啊唔係喎，第二嚿係 C 六啫，係嘛？但係 H 就係、是、啊都係十二個啦，係啦，都係十二個。咁即係 the same 啦，係嘛？咁即係 the same 嘅 empirical formula，咁就唔係 different 喎，所以 B 係錯喎，B 係錯喎。今日到阿 C 嘞喎，C 就話咧佢係 they belong to the same homologous series，咁梗係唔啱啦。擺明第一嚿係 belong to alkene 嗰嘅 series 啦，第二嚿擺明就係 alkene 啦，因為我見到有 CC double bond 喺呢個位置啊嘛，所以 C 又錯啦。咁最後 D 啦，D 就話咧 both of them can decolorize 個 bond in the dark。咁又係啦，in the dark 嚟講咧，就只有個 alkene 可以將個 bond 面咧係脱色嘅。咁即係 D 又唔啱啦。咁 B、C、D 都唔啱，答案就係我哋嘅 A for apple，A for apple。